The administering and sitting of the BJC and BGCSE national examinations by teachers and students will commence next week through the first week in October. But Bahamas Union of Teachers President Belinda Wilson says she is against the time frame for the national examinations. Wilson told ZNS News that education officials should consider placing more emphasis on the reopening of schools as a new academic school term will take on a new platform due to the global threat of COVID-19.
The Ministry of Education can spend their time more wisely by preparing for the reopening of school and making sure that everything is in place for virtual learning, for instruction, for health and safety, as I would have said prior, instead of attempting to sit the BJC and the BGCSE examinations in the middle of a pandemic and with numbers that are much greater than they were in July of this year. So again, I call upon the Ministry of Education to rethink, to reconsider what they are doing. We would have sent in the recommendation that has been done in 160 countries and 10,000 schools. They've used the predicted or the forecasted grades that teachers have provided for the students.
The BUT president says she has also requested for special provisions to be made for teachers with underlying health issues and for those teachers whose children are in primary schools.
We have teachers who have comorbidities. We have teachers who are in the vulnerable groups, but we also have teachers who are single mothers or who are parents who have a child or more than one child. They have several children that may be of school age. So I've asked the ministry to consider if those teachers cannot work from home, then to consider those teachers being able to bring their children to work with them. Either they can stay in their classrooms with them, or the school can make an area available for those children